the game here. He's been the one who's been spin. I think he's just down like bad for me.
I think the whole server's down bad for you.
Get over here.
As you keep saying, I have no dick, and I'm a fucking female, and they want to. Bro, what the fuck is that? What is with the fucking there? Brushing my teeth? All my teeth started please, Mark, right?
No one. This is just like a
of course when you're she's only a watch. Oh my god.
I could swear there was someone standing outside my window.
I'm fucking not.
You're not?
Dude, that was like a human blender. That was awesome.
Fuck!
Have you spoken to Wait, so Mark is a blender?
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Here. Have we considered the option of these two legs? This should end
this smooth. Come on, I don't need this stuff.
No! What the fuck?
You sound like my
mother. Oh my fucking god!
After being laid off? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna sue the hell out of you for what they did.
Whoa!
What happened?
You get hit twice as hard. You hear
me?
Whoa! Met her girlfriend?
Come on.
No! No! Jeez. Hold up!
Got a whole video.
Wait a minute! That ain't right!
I think it's right on all levels, actually.
What is going on with the fucking chat?
Red is a catch-up right now for you.
Like, I am reading- now I'm just way too focused on the fucking chat than the game of what people are saying because how fucking downright bad it is.
Yeah.
What is going on? I better not start fucking opening my fucking Steam and then I see suddenly a bunch of fucking friend requests or I'm gonna start being fucking concerned.
It was Uncle Dave!
Bro. I mean, I already sent you a friend request, so you might have to be concerned.
I wish I'm fine with that. I'm talking about everybody else in this fucking No! Don't you fucking think! No! Fuck! If I see fucking bunch of friend requests all of a sudden because how I sound, I'm gonna lose my shit. Oh my god. This is like, my brain cannot even process all this shit that's happening. Like, but I'm not even focused on the game anymore. I'm just concerned about how Gaming Medic and everybody else in this fucking server has been just downright bad.
I have a friend.
I'm talking about medic gaming here. I'm talking to you, bastard. And yes, I am fucking 5'9".
You're 5'9"?
Yeah, I'm 5'9".
I'm 5'7", bro. You're so tall.
He's alone. He shouldn't take long.
I'm 5'8", actually. I'm fucking...
I just need to make it.
How could you not be accurate? 5'8", fucking girls! Fucking...
Dummy mommy.
Dummy.
Friended Mark already.
No. I better not see your ass on my friend request, or I swear.
Quick, everyone start sending Mark friend.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh my fucking goodness! Fucking 5 people already! I swear, if I fucking one day go on YouTube and I fucking see this shit on the internet, I swear I'm gonna fucking wish I'm dead.
As we speak.
You're fucking kidding me! You better fucking be kidding! Oh, I do not consent to this fucking video! Oh my god!
That would never
I swear, if I see a link to a conversation with fucking chat, I swear.
You idiot! He was our only lead and now he's dead!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, so you were just talking?
I'm just done. I just don't understand life anymore.
What about the body?
I left my camera.
Whoa, hold on, what the fuck?
Hit it for me.
Whoa, hold up, wait a minute. Something ain't right, I don't trust that. Why did Stockwham send a fucking random ass fucking thing?
Yo, I asked him to leave
that
your ID.
That better not be my address. But then again, you could be stupid enough to send your own address. So you
know Mark, are you in Nevada?
No fucking way! Medigame is fucking a hacker!
Bruh.
Motherfucking! No! No! Hold up!
Oh, what the hell happened?
What's happening? No!
Search for your
team. Okay, nah.
Fear the medigame.
Nevada can't.
Hold on, is it because I have my. Let me check something. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Hey, Doc.
Yes?
What did you mean when you said I'm not the first? You talking about the accident?
Nah, I'm pretty sure I don't fucking have my account name on there.
This has happened before?
Nah, how did...
Wild guess.
What is wrong with the respawn?
Why is metagaming...
It always work like it's
no,
supposed to.
My fucking name, and then knew where I fucking live.
What the hell are you talking about, Doc?
Holy shit, happened
fast. Average TF2 lobby.
Yes, that is my fucking name!
Run out to see what
how do you
there.
Fucking know?
It says on your Steam profile.
You don't want to.
It says Noah, United
is it
States.
Actually,
yeah.
Am I actually. Fuck you!
You doxed yourself, Mark.
Fuck you! How do you know I have a father problem? How do you know I have a father problem?
Wait, did we guess that Mark has an absent father?
Yes, my fucking father actually abandoned me!
Bro, same!
Hey, Ma! I'm home!
Check out
what is going on? It's okay, because I don't really give a shit about my father anyway, because he was a piece of shit who abandoned me at age 3, so I never met him. Stepfather, drug addict, and fucking prisoner. Don't also give a shit, but you're good.
We're talking about Stockholm right now.
Mark, do you speak Spanish?
No, I don't. Do not. I'm trying to learn German.
Oh shit, I know German. I can teach you.
I think he's on.
Funny.
Yo, the pickle tickler has joined the game.
Oh
boy, your whole team out
with my dad. Like, hold on, let me open my fucking Steam, make sure I'm just being dumb and I don't realize that my name is actually on Steam.
Okay, hang on. Hello?
Thanks for the ride, Doc. You sure you don't want to come in? At least say hi to Ma?
Who is this?
You really gotta get out more often, Doc.
What the hell is this? Who are you?
Hey, Ma!
Yes, I fucking accepted it because I'm fucking bored as shit and you fucking guys made my fucking day apparently. Wait, do I have two accounts? I used to have two accounts, I think. On what? I don't know. I think I lost one of them actually. But it's the one with the spy.
Someone did mention a spy profile picker.
Yeah, that's
so
my
that's
profile,
your profile
basically
then.
Right now.
First it's the spy, next it's gonna be a furry femboy.
Oh my fucking god, if I swear, if that ironically fucking happens, one of these... If I guarantee some asshole, while I'm drunk, is gonna dare me, be like, yo, I dare you to fucking change your profile picture to a furry femboy. I swear I'll lose it.
It'll happen. It's
you're already losing it. Why not lose it some more?
I'm already lost my mentality and my fucking sanity. Just being in this game alone.
So throw away your dignity, too.
Mark, check your profile comments.
I'm just hoping that whoever's been fucking posting that fucking random ass IP isn't mine and just theirs. That they're fucking. It's okay, Mark. Mark, I got doxed too, like this.
Isn't that the only way to get doxed?
I swear, if that's the fucking case, it's so easy to get doxed.
If you ask to get doxed, you will.
No, I'm not asking for it. I'm just saying I'm hoping that wasn't actually it.
So that enough was an Undertaker?
Well, most.
Only 6 hours from it.
Money,
what?
Gold, diamonds?
I don't think this
oh shit, I just
money.
See a freaking trade invite for a second.
MINIMARK, Master Ninja wants you to check your profile.
If we don't find out where he is, they'd have all our hits.
Okay, hold on a second. I'm trying to fucking access it right now.
Something that only receives, it doesn't transmit.
Brigger, this is 185. Gonna need an update on that stolen hearse.
Roger, 185. This is 187. I have visual on a black hearse heading south on Bridgeton.
10-4, tail it.
He's pulling up on Purgatory Avenue. Gonna intercept.
So,
sir,
I'm gonna need you to roll down the window.
Fucking trying to open it right now through the fucking Steam, the game right now. Sorry.
What street was that?
Purgatory.
Fucking hell, how do you open fucking Steam through Steam game?
Shift tab.
No, I know that, but I mean, how do you fucking open Steam itself while you're in shift tab?
That's a great question because they updated a DUI a couple weeks ago and I haven't been able to learn that.
Yeah, they fucked it up and I don't
they
like it.
They fucked it up! Exactly. Hi, Hale. Oh, God.
God
hi.
Fucking damn it! Fucking hell, man!
What does it say?
It says best femboy gaming girl ever.
Best femboy gaming girl?
Hold on, let me read that again.
I mean, he's not wrong.
No, just best gaming girl in existence.
Yeah, he's not wrong.
God damn it. Oh my god.
Wait, this is your new life.
This is your new life.
I'm now raising concerns of myself, questioning what the fuck is going on.
You should turn into an e-girl and start Twitch streaming.
Oh no. Oh no, metagaming said something. Oh no, I'm afraid to even look.
Hold on, let me comment as well.
This interaction today will have massive consequences on your interactions moving
through. True!
Of course, I get called fucking cute! But the ooh will fucking face. Oh my god.
Detrimental on the human side.
My manhood, literally my manhood is even being questioned in life.
Damn.
Cause it's even like, what the fuck is going on today?
It's a metamorphosis, that's what. You alright?
Yes, I understand the best part for you is that you're the first comment and that fucking pisses me off. Gosh darn. Hey Mark, what's up? I'm sorry, I'm kinda starting to choke.
What the hell have you done with him?
Oh, I can smell you, spy! Don't even try.
Ah, don't start trying to fucking scare me like that. Nah!
MINIMARK, I commented.
Okay, can't join on the sensitivity.
Of course, and then I fuck. Of course, and I get an achievement.
You got an achievement.
Now Metagaming's trying to invite me to a game. Is he, did he fucking just disappear?
I just realized Medic.
Oh no.
Medic. Medic, are you a furry? Are you a furry? Because your profile picture is the boy kisser. Medic, explain that.
Mark is getting topped.
Mark
now.
Getting ready to be. Oh my god.
What is going on now? It's, what is with the IPs? I don't trust it. I don't actually trust it. For real. And I'm worried. That it's just. I'm just. What's wrong with femboys? I don't have a problem with femboys. I just don't want to be called a femboy.
I don't think those are IP addresses. So why don't you just...
I think it's the same one because I think they're sharing their own IP address. I'm starting to think that. Because you can actually pull your own IP address.
Get in the car.
Okay,
fucking hell.
Oh no.
Now that's an IP.
Medic, how did you get up there?
Now that was an IP, an actual one. The other one, I don't know if that was even. But I, now I don't. But you. Okay, that's a different one.
I just docked Satan.
Hail no! Bro, it's... I swear, it's now reminding me of this fucking video of No Sleep, if everyone knows that. No, I mean the video called No Sleep. The conversation, it just reminds me of this. That's what it's like, it's just No Sleep but 2.0. And it's just me being antagonized. Being called a femboy or a female.
And being...
Man, what the hell did I join into?
Yeah, or Doc's question mark.
You joined into something detrimental to the human psyche.
What do you say? Something about a...
It's as late as a victim.
It's a monster. Mark is a woman in denial.
This is worse than I thought. You know, it made me take a bunch of this stuff.
Do
so
I
was
what?
Seeing things.
And did the mitigation work?
You seem like a person that talks like quite a lot.
I never took any of it.
Right.
Surprisingly, no, I don't get to really chat much because I'm the type of person who has social anxiety.
No, don't.
Hello? I'm not talking about real life, I'm talking about in the game.
Who is this? Oh, in game, not really actually.
Who is this?
It's because of me. It all started when I asked Mark if Mark is an artist.
Okay, I am in question of what is going on. Now Mark hit him and Spanky with an IP.
This is not weird. Alright, are you a furry?
No, I'm definitely not.
Okay.
I mean, I don't have nothing. I have nothing wrong with furries, don't get me wrong. I find people with the artists kind of cool about it. But in me in general, I don't really believe so.
Hey, me out of me out. I don't. Sorry. Don't like them. My opinion.
Yeah, hey, you have your right to opinion, honestly. Do me next. Wait, hold up. What do you mean by do me next? Are you asking to get fucking doxxed or something? Or are you talking about something else?
I don't like
it. You're are you actually for real asking?
Yo, imagine if we, all spies hide and go seek. Imagine.
Oh, all spies? I bet.
All spies hide and go seek? Wouldn't that be fun?
Yeah.
Alright, we have one party pooper. Masa, no, so I guess no.
This entire game.
There's just two people left.
In order for us to do it, we have to kick him right now.
You're lucky you weren't here earlier. I was with the conversation.
I'm sure. Actually,
it was a mess.
Okay, all spy. Hide and go seek. All right.
Everyone out.
Oh my fucking god! My friend on call said it is Mark submissive. What the f-
Go spy.
Go spy. I'm definitely not freedom!
Everybody go spy.
I'm definitely not freedom!
But have you ever been bred before?
No, and I will never will!
By a man or a woman? Marky-poo.
Oh,
you need to get pegged one day.
Jesus Christ, man, I am... Yeah, so we don't know if you're breedable. Oh my god.
I feel bad.
If someone has been recording... How long has someone... Is someone actually recording this shit?
I'm recording. I'm recording.
How long have you been recording?
Let's see. 21 minutes.
21. And I'm guessing you got to the part where it was
some
like...
Some of the worst parts of the conversation are definitely in there.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's Rizmark.
Just, you know what? Fucking send that shit to me. Just send that, because
right,
I guarantee
I'm
nobody will fucking believe me. Nobody would believe me if I ever told the story.
Totally
breathable if you can hear that voice.
This is just too funny.
Are you Australian because you, what do you mean if I'm Australian?
Her voice.
I'm not correctly. Sure if I am.
Whoa. Wait, why are we keeping the guy? Wait, why?
Why? Mark, let me pocket you.
Wait, who are we kicking? Okay. Oh, AFK. Oh, AFK.
I don't know if I should take that as a fucking, like a-
What the- Oh my god.
A health-wise or more of a sexual-wise? I'm not too sure what medic means by that.
Oh, he's not AFK anymore. Alright, let's be quiet for a second, guys.
I love how we started simping on Mark. I love how we started simping on Mark.
Mark, no one's sipping. Mark.
I seriously hope not. Sexually, I would definitely tickle. Whoa! Whoa!
Nobody...
Whoa! Hold up!
Nobody's.
No!
Mark,
yo,
Mark,
the
nobody's,
pickle
tickle. Nobody's. What are you even talking about, Mark?
What the fuck?
Mark, poor
Mark. Looking trick for
Mark,
you.
Mark.
Snaps.
You snap
I think
is.
Mark snapped.
Oh,
guys, I think Mark snapped. He's talking to himself, guys.
Did Stock just snap Mark's?
I have an idea.
Mark is blushing. It's okay to be.
Are you talking in third person?
No, we're reading the chat.
Reading the fucking chat out loud.
Mark is crying. Me, Mark, crying.
How about we just snap Mark's spine so he just dies and never has to deal with this?
Please do!
Hell
not,
buddy.
Oh. Bro, it's the fact
that
I'm chatting so bad to a point I can't help but say it out loud.
Hold up, shut up real fast. Alright, everybody that's a spy has to shoot at least one bullet, just to make it a little fair for Sex and Ale. Three.
At least one bullet.
Just one bullet. 3, 2, 1, shoot one bullet.
Send me your location, I want it.
Whoa!
No!
Whoa!
No!
Yo.
Tickle, tickle, no! That is fucking no!
Wait, but what if it was a woman? What if it was a woman, Mark?
I'm sorry? Oh my fucking god.
What if this entire server... What if we were all women?
If women can't do, gotta opt with the guys.
True, gotta op with the dudes.
Mark probably enjoys this. What if you slap yourself? I can't! I fucking can't! It's been like this for the past hour!
What's been in the last hour?
This entire chat and everything, ever since I spoke, it's been like this.
Okay, I don't mean mean, but I think everyone's kinda making fun of you.
Nah, we're playing around.
I can't fucking tell!
Nuh-uh.
Okay, Mark, I'm a little bit concerned about...
You have ADHD or something? You have ADHD or something?
A bit?
I eat french fries, oh my gosh.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Let me set it up.
No, okay, no! No! No!
Bro,
it's
wait.
It's just getting worse.
Wait, Mark.
Look at the fucking chat!
Mark, have you ever felt...
that most of these are dudes, just saying.
Yeah.
What?
Most of them are
dudes. Don't get your
hopes up. I can't hear both of you talking at the same time, I'm sorry.
They're dudes.
Yes, I fucking understand they're fucking dudes! I can understand their fucking dudes the way they're talking on chat.
That's kind of racist.
Oh, racist.
How is it racist? It's just how people speak.
It's been like over 26 minutes.
Not to mention the profiles.
L mini, bro. Mark is racist, bro.
I ain't a fucking racist.
He said some races that are dudes. They all talk different.
I didn't say that! I didn't even fucking say that! Don't twist my fucking
say, Mark,
words!
You just said you hate all black people? Oh my god.
Fuck off! Fuck off!
Mark, did you people?
I'd rather take the chat on
Mark,
being pony and shit than this.
Did you just tell a Mexican to jump the border? Guys, I think we need a vote kick.
I mean,
if you
were
I'd rather
a Mexican,
take the fucking horniness
border.
Than the races. I'd rather take the horniness than the fucking races.
Wait, I was joking.
Bruh.
I was happy.
It's pretty funny.
I like how there were.
Oh my god. Yeah. First I'd speak, then everyone get 20. Now I'm being accused of being a racist.
Why not both?
Mark, did you just say all Asians look the same? Guys. Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god.
You just said all Asians look the same.
You've alerted the horde.
Oh my god. Okay,
left for dead.
Okay, what is with pickle tickle?
They're on brand at least. They're living up to their name.
What is going on? It's like now it's just random people who's joining the server that just saying horny shit.
They're joining.
No one's saying horny shit.
They can understand a bit when they see one.
Wait, Mark, have you ever felt the touch of a?
Oh, what?
Have you ever felt the touch of a woman?
No, because I'm fucking a virgin.
You're also in the Navy, so. L plus
oh,
bozo
off.
Plus fatherless plus CFU plus.
Mark, if I play Smash and Pass, I wouldn't pass you.
Oh my god.
I am now just becoming numb to the chat at this point.
It is kind of brain numbing.
It is.
But more in an awful way.
It's been 30 minutes.
Fucking readable.
It's been 30 minutes. My brain's kind of numb to this. If only I had a big Navy man to sit on the lap.
Off kills your only medic.
I'm sorry.
Look what chat is saying now. Ah, let's see. Medicgaming. Mark, I'm pocketing you. At least try and pocketing me, damn it. I'm sorry. I can't even fucking focus.
Maybe
no, I have not felt the touch of a man.
Stop freaking out about it.
For real? Yes, for real. Mark has been touched by multiple men. Fucking Christ! At this point, I just might as well not fucking play and just watch the fucking chat go wild. Cause it's just so fucking hard.
Mark just got punished.
Sorry, Mark.
It's not your guys' fault. The ones, it's the fucking ones who were talking on chat.
My fault. I've been an instigator.
No, you weren't the one who instigated. Actually, you weren't even here.
Was it me? No, it was me and Medic.
Yeah, it was you and Medic who started that shit. Then it just let's
encouraged it later on.
I've just been here watching the whole shit go down.
I had a few funny things to say.
Mark, can you say Mark, hey chat X3?
Some kind. Yeah, he said fucking Doc here told me I sound like an anime person, and that's when it all fucking started.
Yeah. An animator.
A fucking streamer guy. Or animator, my apologies.
No. Bribe job. Who's Astolfo?
Yeah.
Mark is secretly an Astro. What?
Who is Astolfo? It's a trans person from an anime.
Oh god, no.
Yeah.
No. No, I do not. What? Pickle!
Just a femboy.
Stop it! Get some help! Just get some help, Pop Pickle, okay? Get some motherfucking. Wait, hold the fuck up! Mark is just here to start John out of.
What?
What?
Hey, Mark, when did you do that?
Mark is a femboy confirmed! Oh my fucking god!
Someone lobotomized me already.
How can things get ever any worse? How can things get any worse?
Mark, don't say that because they're gonna make it worse.
You're
make it worse. Make it worse.
There's wanted in 37 states for arson.
He's wanted on 37 of Arizona.
Whoa! Mark is negotiating and is Mark secretly sending
him? I take it back! I fucking take it back! No!
You jinxed yourself.
It's already
out. I'm not a Markiplier!
It's amazing.
Keep it, Mark, can you say cops without your lips touching? No, I'm not gonna say that because I'm afraid it will sound something else.
Femboy Markiplier!
I'm now being called Fem Markiplier! I was wrong! It can't get worse! Things have gotten so much fucking worse! We burned down your damn house, the concrete bridge!
It's like you audibly went, what could possibly be wrong? And everything.
I'm basically the fucking chowder meme. It's like, and nothing can go wrong. Oh god, it all went wrong.
Horribly wrong.
That is me right there. Mark submissive. Pro tips.
Oh god, this is too much for me.
Oh god, bro, Doc, you better be still fucking recording this shit.
Boy,
Marcus Plier.
I am debating when to stop because it's just gonna keep on going and going. 34 minutes now.
I just fucking. I'm recording. Tips clipping this. Yeah, because I guarantee if I told someone the story, nobody would fucking believe me. They'll be like,
but who are you gonna tell? Who are you gonna tell?
I don't fucking know. I'm proud of my fucking friends.
Do you have TF2 gamer friends?
No, I have a best friend who plays Team Fortress 2.
Okay.
I don't fucking know. Mark, come into spawn and dig out. Well, no! I died already! So you would not be touching these damn spy lips!
What?
What the fuck?
Medgame! It's Medgame who's saying this!
Oh, makes sense.
Crying emoji. Marcus a boy kisser. Marcus Hunt is... I'm either being called a fucking femboy or a fucking woman at this point. I don't...
Medic Gaming's profile picture is the boy kisser.
I swear, if fucking Medic Gaming tries to fucking go out with me, I'm gonna fucking flip. Marcus a femboy.
Yeah, when you said that, yeah, I feel like Metagamer is gonna ask you out now.
Yeah, I definitely fucking already can tell because it's probably gonna fucking happen. He's like, yo, you single or some shit like that? I guarantee fucking T, he's gonna fucking say that shit.
He already said it.
Metagamer will be like...
Yeah, Metagamer is fucking thirsty for me, apparently. I don't know why.
Whatever you say, boy kisser.
Fuck off!
Yeah, boy kisser.
I hate you, fucking boy kisser. Whoa, hold up, french fries! Hold
that
up!
That boy kisser would say.
Oh my fucking god. And then there's a fucking IP address again.
And then amongst all
it's not an IP, it's like someone's. It's like a Steam ID.
Oh my god. Mark, say hi to Chad. Oh my god, don't tell me he's fucking at someone is actually alive or some shit the entire time. Okay, Pickles, you need to fucking stop.
Jesus
okay,
Christ.
I would rather deal with Metagaming's chat than your chat, Pickles. You have not. You're far worse.
I'm gaming right now, and this is like not even gameplay. This is sitting inside of a dispenser.
Well, yeah, because he's more worried about chatting with me. Marty, no! Fucking guys, I do not have an OnlyFans.
Not yet, you don't.
Oh, like Mark.
This is
oh my fucking god.
It's an
Mark, don't say it. Say it in your word call. Oh my god. I did not admit it anything! I did not! And get a voice changer.
Femboy.
Poopy is asking to buy
fat. Might as fucking well, if I'm gonna get called a fanboy and a fucking woman, I might as well just get a voice changer just to fucking hide my voice.
Oh, you're going down, mate.
I can't believe you work as a fanboy, hot. Hooters, Mark!
Mark, I can't believe you work at Femboy Hooters.
Yeah, Mark.
Oh my fucking god. This is so cursed, you think, white crew man? Betraying, you think? Mark is... it's confirmed, no! I'm not... giving some old guy a blowjob, no! Pinkle, what? What the fuck? Okay, knock it off!
This is epic.
Jesus Christ, I'm like worried about to actually have this fucking guy fucking kicked! Just because how he's talking. Like, I thought medic... Like, I'd rather take Metagaming's fucking chat, because he at least knows his fucking limits. Pickle, on the other hand, just...
Oh, god, this is too much for me.
You fucking think, how do you think I feel right now?
Oh, I know it's 20 times worse.
So
yeah, Mark, how do you feel?
Yeah, Mark, tell feel.
Mark, how do you feel, though? I feel fucking, I can't even fucking speak because how much
he's
my brain is fucking-
guys, he's flustered.
Amazing.
God damn it, I'm not flustered. Mark, please,
oh, yes, I'm not flustered.
What the- Jesus Christ. Mark is rolling the dough. Mark is blushing. Mark. Oh my god. Mark is going to 6 counters on ID.
Twisting the valve?
What is that supposed to mean?
Doc, what is wrong with this machine?
It doesn't always work like it's supposed to.
What do you mean when I did it 08? What do you mean I did it 08?
What are you talking about?
I was only 4 years old.
He caused the financial crisis.
The front lines came through screaming horribly.
Bro, what? Mark was the
same age.
Yo, Mark is a Uber Pom confirmed.
Unabomber?
What the fuck? What the fuck? Who's a fucking Uber Bomber?
It was some guy in the 80s, and he didn't like universities, so he,
Whoa, hold on, fucking phone! Mosh man, what the fuck? Mark, why are you using Spicicle? I'm fucking, I don't know, because it, every time he charges me, it fucking blocks his attack.
Mastermind of Vietnam.
Mark is mastering Vietnam War.
I don't know how I'm being ignored right now.
Rip Mark.
Oh, fuck. Yes. Yes. What was the question you were asking? No. No, French fries. No, I'm not gonna let you do that. Did I lose suddenly audio to everyone else who was just talking?
No, everyone's just calming down.
Well, it seems like everyone's finally calming down. It seems like everyone has calmed down. I think it was because of the brain damage. I think they got the horniness out of them. Oh god.
Never mind. Keep going.
Never mind. Never mind. No,
oh,
I thought
shit.
It was over. Fuck!
Again.
Oh shit! Here we go again! No! I am not selling bad partner!
Mark, do you get PTSD in TF2 from your time in
law? I think I just got PTSD just being in the server. Welcome to Horny Town!
I'm Mark Theory.
Mark.
Bro.
Oh my god.
Mark,
at this point,
bruh.
We need a rolled up.
No!
To hit
no! Pickle, fucking stop!
Oh, dear god, no.
Look at what this fucking pickle just fucking said!
Just solid.
Fucking.
Bad check.
No! Yes, that's what my concern was. How do you know what a fucking bad dragon is?
I think most of us know.
Why do you know what that is, sir?
Bro, trust and believe, someone fucking told me what it was by a false information.
Mark,
I searched it up and my dumbass didn't believe.
You searched it up on a regular and not incognito window?
I only know about it because a friend of mine told me about it.
Oh great, I'm Saxton Hale. Now I'm gonna be some fucking ass.
Yo, Mark, you wanna be mine?
Fucking kill
Pickle
first.
You wanna be mine?
Pickle's on my fucking first murder list.
3, 2, 1.
I'm fucking sick of this shit. I'm fucking sick of this shit. Get your ass over
spy.
Here.
Pickle is a spy. Pickle is a spy.
Can't beat me. Dang it.
I'm fucking murdering every fucking horny person in this fucking server.
Oh, I'm sick then.
Mark, my beloved self on this side. Oh my god.
Was that a mistake?
I'm fucking beating your all at horny ass fucking bastards. I'll fucking kill you all. call me a fucking femboy! Fucking call me a woman! I'll exact my revenge on all you fucking OES motherfuckers! I'll exact my revenge on...
Amazing.
This mark is
fucking murdering all you horny bastards!
This is
one femboy versus
I'm done!
Who will win?
I'm not gonna spare a single soul! I'm done!
Run, Gypsy, run!
Get your fat ass over here, you bitch! Get over here!
Christ.
I will fuck all you up!
Whoa!
You fucking horny ass motherfuckers!
They might take that out of context.
Take that out of context immediately.
Mark, you just look at the chat, Mark.
No. What do you mean?
You're ruining everyone's fantasies. Oh, for fuck's sake! By winning, you are collectively losing.
You're giving what they want, dude.
It's so Jover.
I thought things wouldn't get fucking worse, but apparently it has.
It all.
I thought being pissed would fucking.
No, just fucking backspot, yeah. Damn.
Where are the fucking other fuckers? Oh my god. No! God damn it! I thought nobody could get hornier than this shit. Now it has.
Spirit of Halloween.
Where is everybody else? I'm running around the fucking base.
They're hiding. They're hiding.
Leave me alone, boy.
I'm hiding because I hear.
Hey, Mark. After this round, you should check your profile again.
Oh God. Did it get worse?
Mike.
Metagaming
is in bond. I repeat, metagaming is in bond.
Touch your ass! Touch your fucking ass!
Wait, don't kill me!
Oh shit! I was bloodless! I had the bloodless! My bad! There you fucking are! Oh fuck, I got the wrong spot! Where's the other spot? There you are! I see your ass!
That's
yes. Get the other horny bastard! Where's fucking Pickle? Where's the motherfucking Pickle?
You already killed Pickle. It's Master Ninja and White.
Did I actually?
Yes, you did.
Oh, so it's Master Ninja.
Yeah, Master.
Oh, there is the heavy! How can people get so fucking horny?
It's an incredible power.
Master Ninja is on the.
At this point, I'm just gonna fucking cap this because I don't even want to continue with the killing now because it just seems like those get horny.
Okay, now check your profile, Mark.
Oh god, I'm afraid.
Oh boy, you're like team out with my jam.
Oh my fucking god!
What happened? What happened?
How many quests do you have at this point?
Now they're saying I fucking take on 20 plus people! Oh my fucking god!
You dare to rotty
mine! My manhood! My fucking manhood just gone! It is now a question of what the fuck just happened!
I think you're mispronouncing womanhood.
My fucking god! Fuck off!
supposed that this has happened to you.
Doc, you're still recording, right?
Unfortunately.
Unfortunately, yes. Just keep on going until this fucking all
ends. I'm not 50 minutes.
Make sure this gets on YouTube by the end of the day.
Yes.
Oh,
if y'all want to friend me, I'm just gonna upload the whole thing and then make it hidden, but I'm gonna send all the ones you want. I'm dead.
Oh, who's uploading it?
Me, I am. Minyong Doc.
Oh wow, that was fast.
That was very fast.
Oh, he quit.
Damn.
Oh. We were too much for him.
Spying on Mark. What do you mean by spying on Mark? I'm fucking concerned about that now, Frick Fry. I don't know who's worse. Pickle, Metagaming, or fucking French Fry here. There's the main hornE people here.
Pickle says.
Pickle's the worst. However, the fucking French Fry and fucking Metagaming thinking of more creative fucking ways of fucking making things uncomfortable. Markiplier, look.
What about me?
Look what? Look what? What do you mean, look? Dear Mozzie, you're somewhat horny, but you're not as bad as the others. But then again, you do have a few bad ones.
The
killer fish from San Diego.
The real maggots were the friends we made along the way.
Mark, what about Messrooms? Where's he on the scale?
Did the horniness finally go down? Did the horniness, because I'm closing my eyes right now, did the horniness went down finally?
No.
I guess? Possibly.
Oh, thank God. I can finally breathe and fucking process all this information that just fucking happened.
And it's kind of back.
Oh God.
Mildly.
Oh, come on.
Fucking cries, no! Don't start it all over again! We just got it done! We just had it done! I've been here for a fucking
at least
almost 2 hours! 2 hours has only been straight up horniness, if I'm wrong, right?
Like an hour and 30.
Oh my fuck. Never mind. It's gone worse. Fucking metagaming now.
Also, turts in the chat.
No, it's metagaming. He's telling me the worst things on group party that you guys won't see.
Oh no.
Oh
no.
Oh man.
Gypsy, no.
Oh god. Invite me, Mark! I'm afraid to!
Alright, scouts, it's up to you to defeat Sax.
He's just saying weird things. I want to see this low. Don't worry, Doc, if you could just friend him and send him the fucking clip. If this is all over. If it ends. If it fucking ends.
I might stop recording soon. It's 53 minutes now.
They're playing games. I want Garn.
Bro. Whoa, hold up. Hold the fuck on. Not you. Not fucking you now.
But I'm the only one. Your attention should be on me. Because I know my attention is on you.
Whoa, hold the fuck on! Hold up, man! No!
Welcome to the Riz Master, Mark.
Bro, you have no idea what's been happening the entire goddamn time. You have no clue.
It doesn't matter, because I wasn't here.
What's currently, it's me and you now. Currently going on, and
forget
go
about everyone else. Let it all melt away.
No, stop!
The Riz Master has arisen.
No, I do not need to be Riz now. I thought chat
Mark,
was being
look,
bad
Mark,
down.
Look what Medic called you.
What did he just call me? Hold on. I'm officially done. I my everything Oh god, no, it's getting worse. No, it started. Yeah. It started all over again. No, I thought I was done.
Now you open up.
You see, Mark, dead. These people are disrespecting you. I could treat you right.
Oh, no, stop.
I could give you what you need.
Please, for the love of God, kill yourself and stop. Please, I am done with all these fucking.
How do you open up Steam mid game again?
Shift time.
Are you fucking kidding me? Someone is trying to train me before a fucking strange rocket launcher. What the fuck does he want?
Whoever asked how to open
Spooky! What the fuck? Why are you trying to. I don't have anything in rarity to trade you for a strange rocket launcher.
The only thing I want is the orange to drop it.
Whoa! Stop! Touch some grass! Go touch some fucking grass!
This is wild.
Hold up! Spooky, I appreciate the trade, but I don't have any.
It's gone from text?
Mark, you're alone with us, and unluckily for you, we don't have any meds left to take.
I don't even have medication that I already require, though.
You, Vargas. Don't.
Shut the fuck up.
Not associated with that person.
As if you have any meds to take.
Bro, you have no idea how long this has been going on. You have no clue. Did you just got in here?
We just joined and heard everyone.
It has been straight horniness for the past hour and a half with just only on me.
That's kind of based.
Hey, Mark. I'm not horny. I'm here to make love. To make
notes.
No.
Stop it!
This is so much more.
Oh my god.
I could get experience.
I think I'm getting PTSD from just all because Doc here told me I sounded like somebody from a fucking animator guy.
Yeah.
Then it went from there. Then someone said,
and then it was
oh,
medic.
He sounds like a femboy or a woman. Then it just got someone, straight up horny after that.
Mad Milk, more like Mark Milk.
Oh no.
Oh my fucking god, not
Jesus
you too!
Fucking Christ.
No!
It's the end. It's over.
My manhood! It's gone! It's just fucking corrupt because it's just fucking.
It's finally over.
Don't worry. I'm not putting labels on you. You can be as manly as you like. I accept you for who you are, Mark.
Damn. Oh my god. Nom 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 manhood. For anyone, friend me if you wanna see the full 57 minutes of this. Name's Minyong Doc, by the way.